You're making a name for yourself.
So guess what?
As for Blake.
Thank you.
for Blade.
What should I whip up today? That is a great idea!
Oh, Tatsu spilled yogurt all over himself.
Nothing wrong with that.
Oh, Linley's so understanding. Will Linley accept Tatsu for who Tatsu is?
Well, of course. Now, while I heat the oven, you spread the yogurt down your back too, okay?
Okay. But, shouldn't Tatsu be cleaning off yogurt instead?
What? Don't be silly. We need it spread evenly for the tandoori sauce.
Tatsu is no chicken, Linley! Tatsu is Tatsu!
Oh, right! It's tandoori chicken!
Tatsu is not laughing! Tatsu is not laughing!
Okay, it's ready!
What? Irina's team is calling for reinforcements?
Afraid so.
So what's the situation?
Turns out we found a piece of the life hold out in Oblivia. Those guys are after it.
What? We found a life hold unit? That's great!
It's also news to us.
Unfortunately, it's not the core, but it's in primo condition, and every piece counts. Irina's team just happened to draw the job.
So, what happened? Trouble?
Trouble. Seems our ganglion pals have a base right near there.
I see. And their soldiers have come between Irina's crew and the lifehold, is that it?
Bingo. That's why we need to move quickly.
There's no time to lose. We'll leave immediately. Send us the mission data on Frontier Nav.
I've already got it here. I'll send it to everyone's comm devices.
Good luck. Just be careful. The clock's still ticking. We can't afford to lose our best people.
Thank you. I'll make it hurt.
Shadow strike.
Minor damage. Use
blitz. Fire blast.
Hit him again.
No, this won't help you.
Bombardier. Fight.
Yeah. You want to see this?
Got it. Launching missile.
What?
That
works. Wait
up. Move it and strike. Why take risks? Shadow strike. Now,
fire
melee.
I'll make it hurt.
Tough. Run down. My turn.
I won't give him a second strike.
Fly
to me. Nice hit. Let's see another one.
Watch it, missile.
Fire
tackle. Shadow strike.
Is that it?
Hope I didn't get in the way.
Open fire! Don't let up!
I've got you cover fire!
Fly now!
Charge melee attack!
Go!
Shield wall!
I'll make it. Appreciate it.
Hope I didn't get in the way.
Going after it. You three, cover.
But that's suicide.
We need that life hold unit, no matter what the cost.
Then let me take point.
Negative.
Lieutenant!
Irina, we're here to help.
Colonel!
We'll keep the hostiles busy. You look for an opening and secure the life hold unit.
Yes, ma'am.
I'll make it hurt.
Side blast.
I'll make it hurt.
Nice.
I'll make it hurt.
Picking up any more hostiles.
Friends get all of them? Tatsu not even break a sweat.
Right? There were so many of them.
But they barely put up a fight. Could this have been a diversion? We need to catch up with Arena's team before it's too late. Let's move.
Whoa, that was fast. And you were so outnumbered and everything.
Nothing can stop Team Tatsu. Tatsu eat baddies like them for breakfast.
Says tomorrow's breakfast.
Ah!
Colonel, ma'am, well done out there.
Likewise. Now what happened to Arena and Marcus? Where are they?
They're up checking on the life hold unit.
And you've had no sign of hostiles?
No. Dead quiet.
Okay. It just felt so much like a trap! Irina! Marcus! Run! Marcus!
Right!
Oh, what a shame. You didn't fall for my little surprise.
That voice. The woman from Noctilum?
I knew they had to be holding back their big guns for something. Here it is.
Well, aren't you the clever one? What you just saw was only a prelude. An amusement, if you will.
Blowing up our life hold amuses you?
Well, perhaps amusement is not quite right.
More like a deep satisfaction. Like curing an illness or scrubbing an ugly stain clean. The stain of humanity.
Of course, the true pleasure will come from watching your real bodies burn. Not that I won't enjoy trashing these crude puppets of yours. It'll certainly be enough to tide me over for the time being. Till the real fun begins.
Then they know about the life hole and pins.
You primate. We know all about your kind. Your fool's errand to gather these trinkets. Your race against time.
Human extinction is inevitable.
I could simply wait. Where's the fun in that? I much prefer to see the looks on your faces.
Melt in fear as you twist in agony.
That's enough, you Samarian witch. Enough of your talk. Enough of the pain you've caused the universe. The only agony for suffering you any longer.
Oh, please. What would a mere human know of our history?
She is mine.
Irina, your team has the others. Right!
Let's see those pouty faces. Now!
Punch first. Cross quickly.
Got it.
Shield fall!
My only one. I'll make them hurt.
Why would these aliens be this determined to destroy us? Honestly, if I had to venture a guess, I'd say they're afraid. They fear humans. They feel threatened.
We threatened them? We didn't blow up their planet. We didn't hunt them halfway across the galaxy to wipe out their whole goddamn species!
Lieutenant.
I'm sorry, it just brings back a lot of emotions. I'll be fine. Let's go.
If you say so.
Colonel, with your permission, my team will report back to the city. I can't thank you enough for your support.
What was that about?
Irina had a younger brother. He was best friends with Gwyn, actually. But he didn't make it onto the White Whale. We lost him when we lost Earth. Everyone's got a story like that. Not that it makes it any easier. Strength comes from experience. That's true on any planet.
Destroy. Move in and strike. Sliding. Slinger.
looks like we've got no choice.
Punch first. Ask questions.
Got it. Roger.
Fire carnival!
I'll make him hurt. On ranged attacks.
Let me know if you need a training partner. Looks like we've got no choice.
Commander, we located the life hold, but...
Yeah, Irina already briefed me. I'm just glad you all got back here safe and sound.
Wish we could say the same for that archive unit. Another swath of Earth's legacy. It's irreplaceable.
Yeah, well, so are all of you. So cheer up, huh? Come on, let's get you guys fed. Dinner is on me this time.
Okay, this is weird.
Very weird.
Tatsu is suspicious.
What, a commander can't treat his troops?
If you're trying to thank us for this job, there's really no need. This time it was Irina's team. Next time it could be my team. Any blade would do the same for us.
Okay, fair enough.
Besides, Linley cooks best.
Hey, thanks, Tatsu. Just for that, I'll make you some dessert today.
There you go.
The Spud's right. No one cooks like Lynn.
Thanks, Commander. If you wanted to join us, maybe I could...
Great. Let's eat.